Good morning. It is 10:20. We are off to Queen Victoria Market and we're gonna go to Luna Park today. It is our last night or day slash night here in Auburn. It's getting kind of sad, but we've had lots of fun. His store isn't here today, which means we can't get the soap that we really wanted. Soap that we really wanted to get, and I said we were trying to find. We actually found an even better store that had soap bars for like $1.60. We just bought 3 pieces of clothing for $10 at Red Cross. Off Gardens, and we are going to Green Store.
What is pretty person?
Where?
Over
there.
Cappuccino for like $3.50. It opened at 7 o'clock, but that's okay. We have until 11, and I'm really excited. We took the wrong bus. Well, I don't know. I think we went in the wrong direction, so we went further away. But it's okay. We have time. We can do this. We can do this.
Ticket, so we're gonna do that. They actually have a special today, so it's 1-for-1. We're in the theme park! Ah! Oh my goodness, I'm so excited, so excited. There's so many rides I want to take. We're gonna try Ghost Train, first ride of the day. It was really cool though. It felt like a Halloween Horror Night kind of thing. On a roller coaster. They didn't let us take our phones or our cameras on the ride.
It was so fun.
It was super fun. Beer battered fries. We just took one of the rides and I'm literally so dizzy.
Megan and I were both in the same carriage for the ride.
And our butts were like lifted off the seats and we could feel ourselves hanging in midair. We went like upside down at least
like 10 times. And we've just left Luna Park. It was super, super fun. I literally almost felt I was gonna throw up in every single ride. Really recommend it. Power Surge.
Power Surge, right.
It's insane. It literally brings you parallel to the ground. I wanted to cry. Almost midnight and we're at Woolworths because Coles is closed. But we managed to get our food and everything we want. We're getting an Uber right now.
I think we're tired, but it was well spent. And my heart has never felt so alive.